Actually, it's a nice every premium that we get, but I want to congratulate the people from the PASP. They are doing a great job with the players, helping us a lot. Thank you a lot. For that, I'm happy. Unfortunately, you didn't manage to stay in division. That was the most important thing. I don't have a lot of years anymore playing, I believe, but okay. I used to try, and I will keep trying. It's very hard to me to tell about them. Actually, I come from a second division club. That time, many people were saying that they would take him, but I got the trust from Giggs, Judith Borch, people that and Stefan de Mol that they brought him here. And after that, I spent here 4 years, 4 seasons. It was great. The other club that I passed, I always gave priority to Akna, so I always want to be back. For one reason or other, I didn't. And when it was the time, I came back again. And I'm just leaving because the team it's relegate, you can say. And I'm just leaving to save the financial situation of the club. Because to me, I don't want to leave. I don't want to go anywhere. To tell you the truth, I don't want to go anywhere. I have also the possibilities, all the offers in Cyprus. But for the moment, after a hard year, I don't see myself playing with the other teams. So I find this, I don't know, I think God's gifts is a very good opportunity to me as well, even if I'm 34. But I'm leaving with no chance to stay, you know. And I agree with the president, it was the best to the club. Actually, and even I have a family, my kids go to school, Greek school, he speak Greek. It's a big moving, but I believe that was a God gift. So anyway, I wish them all the best, and I'm sure that they'll be back the strongest and even better. I wish to tell you true, if my health allowed me to do, you know, no injuries, you know, I want to be back to play. I want to be back to play because to play football is very nice, you know. It's the best thing in the world, I think. You have the job that millions and millions of people they want to have. You work a few hours a day. Here in Akron especially, it's not a lot of pressure. They take care of you if you have a good behavior with them, like a family. So it's what I feel.